Kenyan, Spilanthes, Acmella, Caulirhiza, in the aster family, the Asteraceae. Caulirhiza, literally stem root, because the roots grow from the stem. And man, do they creep. For such a diminutive plant, it certainly creates a long stem. They're buzz buttons, you probably already noticed, similar to the more familiar Spilanthes or Acmella oleracea. The main difference is these are very, very tiny, and they also have ray flowers on the disc. I discovered these creeping in the grasses while I was botanizing in Laikipia Province in Kenya in the year 2009. It's hard to convey how extremely exciting this was to me. Discovering a new species of Spilanthes was like finding a jewel in the sand. I had to confirm what my intuition and my eyes were already telling me, that it was indeed a buzz button. So I popped one of the little discs into my mouth, and sure enough, I got this typical isobutylamide spilanthol reaction, even more powerful given the smallness of the flower, which seemed to concentrate its potency. I made inquiry locally. The inhabitants were aware of it. They had named it in Swahili, Shituti. Discourages the malarial plasmodium, is powerfully anti-inflammatory and thus pain-relieving, analgesic, and as most of you know, a potent sialagogue. It will cause salivation enough to make you drool into the weeds. The first time I experienced Spilanthes was in the wild in Colombia. This time I was in the wild in Kenya. It occurs to me that it's an indication of continental drift and diversification of species. Seeds and plants available at Strictly Medicinal Seeds. More on African Spilanthes, Growing Plant Medicine, Volume 1.